You know the song, but can you name the artist? This former kid star broke through to pop stardom with a 1989 number one, Toy Soldiers. Later, she went on to work with rock royalty. Who was she? Martika. Born Martika Marrero, she spent her formative years shuffling to and from dance classes and auditions. By 11, the kid had an agent. Soon the camera-friendly teen was showing up in prime time.
When you sing that song, it makes my heart throb.
Yeah?
Yeah. I have to run.
At 15, Martika got her big break, landing a role on Kids Incorporated.
I think I'm about to become famous.
After 3 years on the series, Martika grew tired of the kid stuff. She ditched acting and set her sights on a singing career. In 1989, she released her self-titled debut. The first single, More Than You Know, went top 20. But it was a haunting ballad about drug addiction that made Martika a household name. Toy Soldier stayed at number one for 2 weeks, and Martika became the superstar she always knew she'd be. For her second album, Martika called on his royal badness, Prince. The two collaborated on several songs for Martika's Kitchen. The single, Love Thy Will Be Done, went top 10. Martika seemed a model of pop star contentment. But constant touring and public appearances were taking a toll. In 1992, after playing the World Expo in Spain, Martika walked off the stage and kept walking. So where is Martika now?
Anonymity, my friend. They come here for anonymity.
After years in exile, Martika re-emerged in 2000 for a cameo in the Showtime movie, Footsteps.
Coming into like 1999, I knew that I was starting to plant seeds to really have a career and be doing this. Don't be expecting things
to change overnight. Martika's back in the studio writing new tunes. Her new music reflects her growth as a positive and spiritual artist.
It's just so much of what I've been through all in one song. I know I hurt you, babe.
You've got the best of me. After walking away from fame, the one-time child star spent the last half of the 90s catching up on normal life.
There was always people doing everything for me, and I just needed to do my own laundry, you know, just be on my own and do my thing and not have this whole sort of little universe that all revolved around me.
A decade after Toy Soldiers put her on the map, Martika's learned to go with the flow.
I just feel that whatever's meant for me is going to be, so I just appreciate what I can do. So there have been absolutely no low points, baby. I know I hurt you, babe. You've got the best of me.